Hi, I'm Elizabeth Bella, founder and CEO of Phia Salon and Phia Salon Concepts, and I'm here with Annah Davis, and Annah is very excited to tell us a little bit about what's going on backstage at HighBall Halloween. So, Annah, are you all having fun?
Yeah, we're having a blast. It's really great. We've got an amazing collaboration going on between hair and makeup, as well as all of the designers, of course.
Every year you're excited.
Oh, yeah.
Every year.
Absolutely. It's pretty exciting to get in there, do some really wild hair and makeup that nobody gets to see anytime other than Halloween time.
And does any of it ever get like same old or like weird?
Oh no, every year the designers come up with something completely different, and even with returning designers, they'll come up with something completely different every year.
And the work though just gets more and more elaborate and beautiful. And then this year we've got the competition because the designers have gotten so creative and have started incorporating the hair and the makeup into the costumes, making it part of the costume. So now we have a special award, a special prize for the designer who does the best collaboration, does the integration of the hair and makeup into the costume. And we're awarding some of the prizes for that. So are you seeing things?
Oh yeah, so I'm actually making 3 wigs and 2 hair pieces that are just completely over the top this year. I'm really excited.
So exciting, so much fun, and we can't wait to see the crowd's response to what walks the stage at HighBall.